brand recognition and public opinion aside, there's also a logic to studying the most admired companies, because year in and year out, whether we look at 1 year, 3 year, or 5 year retrospective, the most admired companies do financially outperform the rest of the market.